Oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. Oh yeah, the champion of them all. You don't have to guess, undoubtedly Björn is the world's best. He has made a tennis history by winning the crown four times successively. He will go down in history as the greatest tennis player that's ever been. Yes, oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. Yeah. 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 When the tournament began, everyone was talking about Björn. Sometimes he did not play so well, and even then we all could tell. And while the top names were doing wrong, that super Swede was still going strong. Yes, oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. He had a tough trial in the quarterfinal. His opponent playing so well, and even though sometimes we couldn't tell, but then he put on the brakes, telling the world he's got what it takes. Yes, oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. The champion of them all. The semi-final was no contest. We saw the king at his best. His opponent has no reply, Björn moving like a butterfly. Then he showed the world he got what it takes when he put on the brakes. I said yes, oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. I know it, oh yeah, I know it. Yeah, you know I know. Yeah. Then it came to the final test, prove to the world who's really the best. We all know it would be tough, and sure enough it was very rough. Playing against that mighty server, it was the Björn versus the Tiger. But when it came to the final ball, that super Swede standing 10 feet tall. Yes, oh yes, the champion of Wimbledon. That young man so brave and bold, the tennis king of the whole wider world. Björn Borg, he is the champion of them all. Whoa, yeah.